Hey y'all, so I'm in a parking lot and I'm at UH right now because we have freshman orientation. Today is June 9th and we leave tomorrow. So today's Thursday and we leave Friday. So I'm excited. I get to see all my peeps and stuff, you know. Everybody like I met like months ago, like I finally get to meet most of them in person. So I'm excited. I'm going to try to vlog. I'm gonna try to remember to vlog. If not, I'm gonna just take a bunch of videos and pictures and I'll kind of insert it, but I'll probably like tell you about my experience and stuff like that. And I just wanted to make a video because when I was looking for the school, there were no orientation videos. It was like one, but like it wasn't a lot. So I wanted to make this video so I could post it so y'all could see for my future cooks. So right now I'm just waiting for my friend to come and get me so we can go in together because I'm not walking by myself. And I'm gonna update y'all later. This is my twin, Lily.
I'm Lily.
We're in our dorms for orientation. It took like 10 minutes.
You can't get a card.
To open the door. But now I have to go back downstairs because we're going to be outside all day till like 10 o'clock.
Great. She got a sunscreen.
I do.
Or off.
I don't know. We're going to go downstairs. We're going to meet everybody. And hey, y'all. So we're waiting for orientation to start. Janae. Are you met Lily? Rami, introduce yourself. Don't be weird.
How you doing? My name is Rami. Okay. Rami Hendrix. Welcome back to Kalia's video. I'm about to steal the show. You know what I'm saying? So we pretty much at orientation.
Are you kidding me? Hold it straight.
I don't know who this dude is.
Dude, but that's a woman.
I don't know who this woman is, but pretty much we at orientation. As you can see, I'm with the gang.
Like white women.
Oh, Simi does like white women, but as you can see, I'm with the gang.
Give it to me so I can introduce everybody else.
Go ahead.
Introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Jocelyn. Welcome.
What up, Austin?
Derek left with his girlfriend. Oh. Well, I'll introduce Derek later. Lunch already and we like split up into our major groups. So I'm met some people. Introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Nyla and my major is marketing. My major is going to be entrepreneurship.
Hi, I'm Radiate. I'm Lily's roommate.
You already know who I am.
And my major is gonna be graphic design.
You already know who I am, biology.
Yeah.
She just stayed in the camera, y'all. Like
put it back on me.
Then she go again. Bye. Hey y'all, so we just got back from 1,000 different meetings. Now we're at dinner. It's like 4:41 and we're eating dinner. This is what we got. We got mac and cheese. And then Lily, she got rice, chicken, and spinach. And then we're gonna eat and then probably do a campus tour. Well, my group is doing a campus tour and then I don't really know what's next. So I'm gonna update y'all later. Hey y'all, so it's been like, this is like the first time I've been like by myself all day. My group left me. It's like after dinner, my group left me. So I'm going back to meet my group right now. We've kind of been all over the place. Haven't been outside like too much. Like just walking back and forth, but we've pretty much been in the air conditioning like all day, sitting down in different lectures and things like that. Like I'm part of the commuter group. So we like separated from those living on campus so we can like ask questions about parking and commuting. They're really helpful. They like help you get like a commuter mentor for your first year, which is actually really good because it's new and it's different, and I feel like some schools don't really talk about the commuting like, you know, like they do about living on campus. So it's really good. Dinner was pretty decent. Had some ice cream. It was lactose free. And that's pretty good. I feel like I'm saying pretty good like a lot, but I don't want to show y'all too much because like, for those of y'all who want to go to the school, like I don't want to like spoil it, but I do kind of want to tell you because there's not a lot of videos on orientation, so I will talk to y'all later. Hey y'all, back again.
Oh,
I sound so country. Okay, hey y'all, back again with Twin. Y'all.
Twin.
They got Tiff treats up in here.
She gotta be on Tiff.
We're about to go to a bowl. They're having like a fest, a Cooper Fest. Like, there's music in the background. I came over here because I don't want to get demonetized. So I'm gonna show y'all a couple clips of like what's going on downstairs, and then yeah, and then I think after we have the candlelight ceremony, so I will show that to y'all later. Bye. Say bye to him.
Bye.
Just got back from the candlelighting ceremony. I just took a shower, and I think my roommate's in the shower right now. I don't really know what I'm about to do. I might order some food or something because I'm kind of hungry, and we ate dinner at like 4 o'clock. But I think there's something to do. Probably gonna meet with some people and hang out in the lounge, and then I think call it night because we have to be up at 7 o'clock and be downstairs by 7:30. But it's okay. I had a great time, honestly. It was really fun. I kind of like ditched my group and with my friend's group so we could all be together, but it was at the candlelight ceremony and we all did the same thing. We just lit our candles, but the one was blowing, so I kind of blew them out. I'm gonna insert a clip somewhere in here so that y'all can see what happened, but it was still fun. It was still a good time. Definitely love being a cougar. Wouldn't want to go anywhere else, honestly, but that's about it for now, and I'll probably talk to y'all a little later.
Sounds harder than I'm explaining it as, but it takes like 5 seconds.
Hey y'all, we got Starbucks.
Hey guys, welcome back to my mukbang.
What? It's not a mukbang. Anyway,
welcome back to my mukbang.
I haven't talked to y'all since the candlelight ceremony, and a lot has happened. We had breakfast, then we had to go have another meeting with myself. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I fell asleep. Like, I dead fell asleep the whole time.
I got a picture.
We're not gonna show the picture. But I was dead asleep the entire time. And then we went to lunch. So we're here now.
Right here. Glass.
We got fried chicken and dirty rice and need some salt.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's like chicken adobo. Oh, we're not gonna show that. Anyways, what are we doing after lunch? We're doing...
Why you have salt?
We're doing course collections after lunch. After lunch. So I will show y'all that because that's very important. Everything else we really did in between is not important.
Kylie got to edit her prom video from May.
She already
so
banged.
You might get this sophomore year. We're sophomores, actually.
We're actually sophomores right now.
They're lying to y'all. We are the class of 2026, and it is 2026.
And it's 2026, it's 2026 as you watch this.
Oh. We're on the O team.
Goodbye, y'all. Hey, y'all. So, I feel like this vlog is kind of all over the place, and I haven't really said much of anything, but I'm going to try to, like, give y'all a little bit of a more proper review later. I've just been trying to, like, you know, make sure I'm keeping up with my group and, like, hanging out with my friends and meeting new people and just a lot. But I legit just finished my academic advising. I honestly recommend making your mock schedule so they can just confirm it for you, because it saves so much time. When I tell you they do a lot of talking, it is a lot of talking in orientation. You sit and you listen a lot. Like today, advising started at 1:30. And it is 3:30. I'm getting out, but some people won't get out till 5 or maybe 5:30. But me, on the other hand, oh yeah, I'ma leave. I'ma go, because I want to go home. And you know, Houston, has traffic and I commute and I would like to go home and I don't want to sit in traffic. So right now. I'm looking to the student center to meet up with my friends and tell them bye before I leave, before they leave and go home. Because honestly, I might not see most of them till like August, which is completely fine, you know, because school start whatever. But catch y'all later.